So I thought I had repaired my tire. It worked for 300 kilometers. And now I ended up in the middle of the motorway with a flat tire.